So basically, the tires are like that. It just launched for one quarter. And leave in 2 seconds, and the caution came out. Now he's gonna have to hold him off on every start. Push the tip with a green light check.
Seems to have their turn two right now. They get to the top of the hill, and it's gonna be all the way back to the pack. Not even, not these first two or three rows, I'm talking about all the way back.
Very cool, slow, I expect.
Can't see it.
Yes, he did, right there on the inside.
Looks like, Stewart.
They're gonna try and get inside at turn two.
Oh, this is gonna be good, this is gonna be good.
Yeah, that'll work.
Support drove off that corner, and they got the spot, got maybe, Kurt Busch is gonna stay underneath him. For that left hand.
Get back in front of him.
Or do we need to have a drive straight off that corner? The best thing that can happen for Boyer is if Kurt Busch keeps that 14 until he's scored about 9 minutes. But I'm telling you, pull the tires, you know, after these tires have pulled off a little bit. Kurt's right there on him. Jeff Gordon trying to work his way through the traffic back behind him. And something has happened here in the middle of the pack, and we've missed a little bit, but you can see there's a big separation. There's Junior's car. Yeah, there's a big separation. So
back.
At the top of the hill, got to get
that.
Let's look at the replay on the restart. Back behind the leaders. This goes up over the hill to the right. Down to that. And you see these guys, they just get together right at the top of the hill.
Oh, they just got all bunched up.
That's the black part of the racetrack. Right as you come over right here. You see, they're already backwards. There's Junior already backwards coming.
How did they miss that red?
Jesus Christ.
Eric. Yeah, I guess that's the Harvick that's been off track there. Get the white
flag. Oh, by the way, it's the last lap.
Get another green white checker finish. Clint Boyer, the race leader. Kurt Busch stays right behind him. And Kurt Busch is doing a great job holding on that 13 right now. As he said, we're not going to be able to finish it off. We just come out of here with something.
Dive on.
Busch is carrying this car. There's something wrong with the fact that I think he is carrying this car at this point. So you got to look at him.
He's going to prove it really neat.
Yeah, look at his back.
He made it work.
Oh, he did.
And there's the car still
done. Baby.
Boyer in turn seven. See the Vickers there. And Vickers up to fourth now. Jay Johnson in the middle. And there goes the six off course. That's a great day.
I watched this race all day, and this is the most they've shown of, like, action. Well, yeah, there's been wrecks in the back, and they haven't shown any of it at all.
Yeah, obviously somebody's got to hit anything that looks like it, and spun it around. That's what happens when everyone gets aggressive and tries to make something happen. And
he's only had a fast for all day, it's happened
on time. One of the great stories of 2012, the resurgence of Michael Waltrip Racing. Let me say good day there. Today, Kurt Boyer going to give them their first trophy of 2012.
Great job.
I'm glad for Boyer, he's great.
Great job by Michael Waltrip Racing. So Boyer, great line. Vickers finishes fourth, and you go back to the 56 of Truex. Just a bad end to the day, but those guys were here. And Boyer's car just looked good. He just drove a good race the whole race.
The whole race.
They looked really, really good.
I'm happy that you guys came over here and raced with us. That is just unbelievable.
Boyer, it's his sixth career win. Last time he went to a victory lane.
So much money with that 5-hour energy. Look where it is. On this car. When they sponsor NASCAR, you know they make more than one. Yeah, they gotta get rid of it.
There's a lot of engineering and a lot of stuff involved when you go to road course.
Kibosh.
You see his own teammate jump up and slow down the way back there. And Kurt Busch did a great job. And you gotta give a tip of the hat to that team, the Jake Spinch and that team, and all the parts that are. Let's hear from the winning first team, man. He locked out of the box to the big side.